We are back for some more Naruto.
Oh-ho!
Naruto, you're back, are you?
Hey, so, got any new missions?
But you just got here. Shouldn't you rest?
I rested plenty! That's why I've got so much energy!
You're really something else.
So, do you have any missions?
Honestly, hold on a minute. I'll have Shizune check.
Let's see. We have just one mission that Naruto could handle.
Great! I'm on it!
First mission. Give me this. Let's see who these Chunins are. Oh, move out of the way, okay. Don't need nothing.
Huh?
Huh.
It's my waifu.
Hey, no mistake in that scent. It's Naruto, all right.
I knew it was you, Kiba. And Hinata. And you, Yeah, you're.
You should at least try to remember your friends, or else it just hurts the other person's feelings.
Wait, that voice and that weird way of talking. Yeah, Shino, right?
You're telling me you only recognize me by my speech patterns?
Wow, does this ever take me back?
Huh. So you finally get back home and then it's straight to the sand. You got it pretty rough, don't you?
It's okay.
That aside, the fact that you're here means that you're the one we're supposed to be partnering up with.
Yep, that'd be me.
I knew it. Well then, this is the perfect chance. Now we can test each other out and see how much tougher everyone's gotten.
Don't be scared when you see how strong I am, Kiba.
I...
Quit panicking, Hinata. Just follow our lead.
All right, I'm gonna let you have it.
All right. I'll beat the crap out of you, Kiba. Why am I gonna say Kiba Maru or something? God damn, I'm Storm 4 right now.
Man, oh man, you really did get stronger.
I'm surprised, frankly.
Well, my training was tough, If I'd gotten weaker, I would have thought there was something wrong with me.
Normally, I'd want to go another round, but that's enough this time.
Huh? Seriously?
Yeah. In the first place, we were only using the fight to reevaluate our tactics.
No finger.
What? Was that all?
It was great to be able to spar with you again.
Same here.
Okay, we'll go revise our strategy based on our missteps during that fight.
Well, looks like I've done all I can do here. Keep at it, you guys.
You bet. Next time, let's catch up over some ramen or something.
Sure. I'll go report into Grandma Tsunade.
Hey, Shikamaru.
Oh, Shikamaru.
I heard about the hidden sand. Sounds like you really did a lot.
Shikamaru, aren't you done with your work for the Chunin exam yet?
No. Eesh. There's so many odd jobs that need doing. I never get any free time.
Keep your nose to the grindstone.
You really think it's not your problem, don't you?
Hey, Shikamaru!
Whoa!
Huh?
Naruto? Choji! So I got back from the sand just now.
Wow, that must have been rough.
Potato chips.
Always eating, just like old times. You got even fat.
Who's there?
So, you found me.
What's he doing with all that murder in his eyes? Is he taunting us?
Hey, who are you?
You're Naruto Uzumaki, aren't you?
Yeah, the only one.
I know this is sudden, but I'm going to test your strength.
Your what?
Oh, come on. Not taking no for an answer? Choji, help me cover Naruto!
Yeah! What's with this guy?
Is he crazy with Coco Puffs? Weak. Wait.
Who are you, you jerk?
In due time, Naruto. You may learn my name in due time.
Who in the...
Choji, I knew I would find you here.
Huh?
Asuma Sensei's getting pretty
sexy.
Mad and wants you to get a move on.
Sorry, Ino. Some weirdo just came and attacked us.
Huh? What weirdo? Hey, wait! Isn't that Naruto?
No. When I said weirdo, I didn't mean Naruto.
Hey, Naruto! Long time no see!
Don't even bother, Choji. This whole situation's such a drag.
Wow. So that's what happened?
That guy. I've never seen him before. What was that all about?
Oh, there you are. Huh? Sakura? Did you need something? Not from you. I was looking for Naruto.
Me?
All right,
what for?
I've got a message from Lady Tsunade. She wants you to come to the mansion and meet our new team member.
Huh? A new team member? What's this about?
She says she'll fill us in. Anyway, we're going to the mansion.
Okay.
Naruto. Don't let your guard down. Something about this smells wrong.
Got that right.
Chapter 2. Their reunion.
Go on, hurry up and go to Lady Tsunade.
I got it already. Say we gotta find some new teammates! Ah! You're...
Hello.
Do you know Naruto already, Sai?
Yes.
Hey! What are you doing here?
I'm sorry about earlier. But you see, I knew we were going to be teammates, and I wanted to see how strong you were.
Him? And me?
Yep.
That's right. You and Sai are going to work as a team from now on. And I'm going to have Yamato lead our new Team 7.
Yamato, who's...
That would be me. Looking forward to working with you.
Wait, wait, wait! Just hang on! What about Kakashi-sensei?
Kakashi hasn't completely recovered from the last mission. But your new mission can't wait for him to recover.
So Sai and I have been chosen to round out the team.
No way!
All right. Moving on. Your current mission mainly involves surveillance and capture.
Capture?
The details are... Well, Sakura, you can fill them in.
Of course. Earlier, when we fought against Sasori of the Akatsuki, we learned that he had a spy working under Orochimaru. Sasori and his spy had arranged to meet at Tenchi Bridge in the Hidden Grass sometime in the next few days.
Secrets.
I see, but it's conceivable that it might be an Akatsuki trap.
Absolutely, but the information that's at stake is vital. We can't afford to waste this opportunity. We stand to learn a great deal about Orochimaru's doings, and more importantly, about Sasuke Uchiha.
About Sasuke?
Sasuke Uchiha? If I remember right, he was a member of Team Kakashi 3 years ago. Before he sought power from Orochimaru.
In any case. You are to go to Tenchi Bridge, apprehend the spy, and bring him back to the Leaf.
Understood.
Sasuke! This'll be a breeze. I can go without lunch. No problem.
Here.
Why did you... Why me? You should have just minded your own business!
How should I know? My body just moved on its own, fool! Naruto, you're one of the people I want to fight.
Naruto.
Yeah? We absolutely can't mess up on this mission!
All right, as soon as you're ready.
You got it.
Okay. Thank you for watching me play some Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. Stay for more.